뭐.
케인과
time and it is 0-0. We're in half an hour, but I think the Blues are definitely on top. But Sligo definitely had their chances. Around half an hour in, they had a penalty, which was brilliantly saved by Matt Connor, and the rebounder was brilliantly saved as well. So I do think we should be winning, but you know, it's still half time, so we can definitely get it won in the next 45 minutes. But the atmosphere is brilliant, and when we saved the penalty, there was great cheers. And just there in front of me is Air Sports, so this game is live on telly, so hopefully there's a good few people watching. Come on, you Blues!
Come on, Blues!
Blown it out.